To replace the angelized bulbs, you need to remove this headlight cover. Release the safety clip and remove the cover. This is the angelized bulb. In order to remove it, you have to rotate it. In my case, the angelized is turned on, but be sure to turn them off before starting the replacement. Unplug the connector by releasing this side safety clip. The bulb type is H8. I'm going to install some H8 LED markers. Everything is plug and play and they are combos, that means no error on dashboard. Plug the connector and install the bulb into the headlight. Put the bulb into position and twist it until it's locked. I will put the wires inside the headlight. Put the cover into position and lock the clip. And this is the result after I installed the LED markers. Thank you for watching. For any questions, you can leave a comment and I'll try to answer all of you.